What's happening?
Server's crashed. Alright, fuck it. We're gonna play something else. Doing crap though, so whatever. Alright, whatever, we're gonna play something else. We're gonna play some DayZ instead. Well, I was playing like shit, so it's fine with me. We all have bad games, you know, guys. But we're jumping over to DayZ instead. See if we can have some fun with that. Cut the sound or the music. DayZ. Long ass time to start up though. I understand. Okay. We rowdy. Dude, 7 viewers all of a sudden. Okay, looks like we're starting on the coast. How unusual. Man, where am I though? Ooh. Yep, we're going over here. Lota. We can find like a gun, some straight away. Probably gonna die. Chest holster. Fuck.
You killed my brethren?
Dude, run! What the fuck are you doing? Fuck did he go? No, knock his shit fucking ass out. Fuck! I don't think I hit him. At all. Ah, that sucks. Yes! Respawn. Actually, I think that the cam is... The fuck? Alright, I guess that works. Damn it. Please wait. Please wait for what, dude? Come on. Yep. Come on, dude. What? Respawn. Yes. God, what's taking so long? Thirty-eight people. Let's join that. There we go. Fuck, my ear's itching. Something crazy. What? Come on, can't open a single fucking one of them. We're gonna get some gear and we're gonna help some noobs. Noobs. I feel like having a drink. There's a place we can drink. In here.
That is so much better.
I think.
Nope. Still the same shit. Up the radio. Let's do some tunes. So far, nothing. T-shirt blue. I'm gonna tear it into rags. Now put these wing glasses on. I just hear someone drink something. I think I did. Sounds like someone cracked open a can. Compass. I don't need a compass. It's like a gun, a handgun or something, whatever. Nice, you got a little cap on. Like a badass. Alright, let's keep moving. Well, or anything I can see either. Dude, those apartment buildings look sick. View distance is so good. What's this? Aw, yeah. Got some drinks. And we got a shovel, even though it sucks. It's still a weapon. And here we have gloves. Seems like I can't pick up. There we go. cargo bands. Ah, yes. I have to wait for my pants to drop as well. Stupid. We even want those rags and that soda. Set them that down there? Seriously? Fill down? Swear to God, I keep hearing stuff. Keep hearing people opening soda cans. Dude, this house sucks. Go. Where did my cap go? Oh, I dropped it, but I put on the helmet, of course. I kind of want the helmet, so can that reappear, please? Fuck you, zombie. Damn it, bleeding. Fuck. Would you die? Fuck. Finally. I'm from Sweden, sugar. Whoa, whoa! Oh, there was a fence there. So why the fuck am I running sideways? It's about 12 and then at night. Starting to get a bit late, but I'm like a night owl, so I stay up all night anyway. Have anything. It spawned in there yet. Oh god, the lag is real. Like,
shit.
Stop moaning. Make me all hot. Closed door though, could be a good sign. Bolt.
Oh fuck, that hurts.
Why is that rug shiny? That makes no sense. Well, this has sucked anyway. Nothing.
the house that's not open. Means quite possibly that no one's been here looting, but
yeah.
Doesn't have to be in anything in the house anyway. Then how are we gonna have that hatchet? Sucks. Just like I've already been in here. Oh, that was not where I got the hatchet, was it? I don't think so. Kinda don't want that. Book. Don't really want that either. Oh. Door downstairs. Stop complaining, dude! It's annoying to hear. From the pond, and drink what from the pond? Keep on drinking. Stomach feels completely full. Guns are not in the game yet, so taking that ammo is pretty useless. Yes.
to get the bottle. Oh yeah, fuck! Zero percent, but I can still eat it. Alright, now there's nothing left. That's weird. Rotten. Rotten. Open this door. Can't open that. This one. Nothing I need. Mask and cap. Nice. And piece of a map. Why no one took that? No one in here. Or that. Bandages. Same as the ones that I have. Oh, well. When it comes to bag space. Or, I mean, space, slots. Okay, that's pretty useless. Yellow bandana. Okay.
infected.
What about those fucking soda machines? Just look so fucking good. No one's crashed them or like open them up and then let's be downstairs. Fuck. Oh. Fuck you, man. Shit. That was weird. He was climbing up the stairs. Either I got fucking hacked or someone else shot me. Well, that does clearly not work. GG indeed. Let's go check the store. Of course, there's already people there. Fuck! There's a fucking zombie coming towards me as well? What's up, dude? These houses suck. They never have anything. Like, nothing. This is the house that has everything. Yep,
Pretty much. Got it all. Or not. Yay, a battery! God, mouse acceleration. Come on, give me a gun. Yeah, cool looking hat. Like when you're looking through the houses, when you like, this is my 10th house now, you know, you gotta find something soon. And you don't. You kinda feel like, man, what the fuck? What is this shit? But there are no loot spawns in the game yet, so, or I mean, no respawns, so when something's taken, it doesn't respawn until server restarts. So. Yeah. Houses can be picked pretty clean when you join a server. Haha! No one saw that though. What? Ugh, rotten banana. Not nice. Fill up on water. These houses usually have some good shit, but
Okay. Thirst. Yeah. Game's pretty ridiculous when it comes to that. Oh, holy. Well, see ya, fucking shit town. Fuck, didn't have anything. Well, that's not true. We got tuna, canned tuna, and a hat, kick-ass hat, you know, pink one. That's pretty much a golden find right there, you know. I think I drank too much. He just fucking barfed hard. Didn't get sick though. Starving. Well, yeah. Can't really eat that because I don't have a can opener or a axe or a screwdriver or a knife or a bayonet. Whereas we could have some tuna and be good. Tuna. It's even sardines, so it's even better. You know? Even better. Civilization. There we go. Oh, this is the golden find right here, boys. I can't even open the door. Alright. Fuck you then, shed. I'm dying of starvation. Well, that sucks. Probably gonna die. Like, I really wanted to play this game, but there's just not a lot in it as of yet. My stomach feels stuffed, but I'm still dying of starvation. How does that make sense? You can't have it both ways, dude. You gotta pick one, you know? You have to pick one. Guess dying of starvation it is. Starving. Why is he walking? Hopefully we'll find some food. So he won't die of starvation. What's this? We got a pen, we got a hammer, we should be able to. No. Pen is just a pen. Just the battery. I hate when you get like when you're about to die. You have a lot of stuff, dude. Can I please loot you? What the hell has happened here? This is like a fully geared dude right under me. Loot him through the floor, please. Round clip. Right, we're gonna take that, and we're gonna open, and we're gonna eat. So, hopefully we won't die of starvation. Bug out so he can like loot the dude that's under here. He fell down! What? Wait, what? Damn it. Oh, dude. I hope we can, like, get to him. How the hell do I get there then? Oh, alright. Down here. I hope he's still there though. He could have just disappeared. You never know. Oh, he disappeared. Damn it! Fuck! No! Wait! No, yeah. He's disappeared. Damn it, dude. Okay. He's still falling down. Kind of want to go up again, see if he, like... bugged out on top of here. No, I don't think so. Might as well tear those into rags. Yeah. Alright, well, that sucks. This, he's completely geared. At least we have a fire axe, so... like, do run across someone, we can kill them in, like, one shot. Well, if I find some more food, we'll say. Like, he feels extremely full, but he is extremely hungry. I would say our best bet is just to kill someone and get their food. And we're starving again, so I'm probably gonna die pretty soon. Or most definitely. Everything is really just black and white. Give me food! Yay! Got a matching backpack.
Oh. Don't need that. Russian nesting dolls. Oh, I'm gonna keep our purple hat. Here's our purple bag, so you know, we match. Look all pretty. Damn it. Alright, whatever. Fuck. I'm gonna call it here. Whatever. We died. Again. It's like third time now. Well, whatever. I'll be back tomorrow with some more Smite. Hopefully I will, you know, wake up earlier and start stream earlier so we can get some more gameplay in, and we're gonna play some more DayZ then, I think. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed your stay. If you haven't, please follow the channel. Also, head over to YouTube and follow me on there as well, under JunkyVirus. So yeah, I'll see you tomorrow, and have a good one. Bye!